Hey everybody, HOGuru here, back for more Haunted Hotel Eclipse, Collector's Edition. I believe we're hurried. What achievement is that? There's no way I finished a minigame in less than a minute. Anyway, yeah, let's go to the labyrinth. No! There's an evil witch lady. What the hell was up with her? I can't wait to find out. I mean, I can, and I will wait to find out. I'm not an impatient person, but I'm very excited, is the point. All right, let's do this. I can't believe it. James was kidnapped. And by whom? The maid? Yeah, turns out she was the killer all along. I honestly did not see that coming. It was certainly a surprise. I believed her when she said she was afraid of monsters, because that's a reasonable fear to have. And by whom? Alright, so let's do it. Hey, it's another vampire steak. Nice. Or maybe it's just a wedge. Couldn't that be said about any lock in any hidden object game, really, though? Hey, it's a brush. Do I have a... Yep, I got scissors. Whoa! Can I take the knife? Oh, I see. Alright. Maybe burn it? Yeah, but if pulling it is making the knives get thrown, shouldn't cutting it stop the knives from being thrown? Is that a crazy thing I'm thinking? Maybe. Alright, so let's see. I need a knife and a flail and a gun. Awesome. Okay. Scissors. You know, I'm trying things. I have a wedge and a hammer. That could do it. I mean, isn't that what wedges and hammers are, like, for? Alright. And now there's a tear in this. Smart move. Why don't I just sew that up? I don't know if that needle and thread would work on a fire hose, but... you know, what the hell, right? Can I chop down the door with an axe? Yeah, it was pretty naive of me, come to think of it. Alright, so where can I go? I have to stay here. Alright, so where can I get water? No, I know, I saw that. But I don't have any of the things to use here. I can't use the cleaning brush. Please, tell me how to disarm this thing. I would love... I forgot I just got an axe. Also, that really would not work on branches very well. That's not what axes are like. Hey, the thing for the water valve. That was way back. Ooh, part of a map. I love maps. Oh, and there's the map right there. I have to find two map parts in order to build a map of the labyrinth I can use to get through. And a trowel. Why do I need a trowel? I'm kind of excited to find out. Oh, no, it was right here. Okay. Let's do this. Go put out some fire. Alright, now I just have to turn this valve and... ugh, of course. Trowel? Okay, well, I thought that was a good idea. Palette knife. Oh, cleaning brush. I like that there was a delay before the water started coming out. Once again, my telekinesis is coming in handy. It's a little joke about the way they design these things. It's not funny. As if by magic. Good point. Person manages to use the elements to their advantage. Work of the maid, and it seems she has powers no one could expect from her. Who is she? Good question. So she can turn people to stone and use fire. Does she have elemental powers, or... fire, water... earth and wind. Oh yay, the sand thing. Let's go do that before we maybe that's how we're gonna get the final piece of the puzzle. Who can say? Well, the game can obviously say. Oh right. Oh, the gun. Huh. Well, that's opening one of the many drawers on that cabinet. It was the piece of the... again, it's the what is the definitive puzzle for a haunted hotel game? It is find a lock, open the lock, there's a key inside, and another locked door. And so you use that key in another place to open a locked door, and inside is a key. Brings you back to the first place to open that locked door. Oh, haunted hotel games. I love you. All right, what are we doing? Complete the road to the center of the labyrinth using every road section. Fight the obstacles blocking path using the four natural elements. Awesome. All right. With earth. That's just common sense, right? Okay. And that one can't be moved, so it's a little guide. All right. Oh yeah, this is going great. And I have to get to the center of the labyrinth, you said. Which is the X, I'm guessing. I didn't really have to guess. That's just, again, we're dealing with common sense here. Okay, do-do-do-do-do. Oh, yeah, that's right. No, that's wrong. Ah, there we go. Wow. This really is an elaborate puzzle. Okay. And we're done. No, almost done. Okay. Done and done. All right, so first we're going to use dirt to fill up this bog. Use water to douse the flame. We're going to use fire to destroy the things. And we're going to use air to blow away the fog. And we're done. Awesome. Almost suspiciously awesome, actually. Yeah, it wasn't really a labyrinth. There was just one straight path. What? This game is so lushly animated. Such a fan. Alright. What's here? Good question. Trowel? Eh? Alright, fine. What is that? It's a creepy hotel. They hide things literally everywhere. So find some duct tape and we're good. Palette knife? Yes! Alright, what's inside? Hidden object puzzle? No! A blowtorch and a chisel. Ooh, and something about the hotel. The Resort Regent Palace Hotel. Huh. Maybe that was a place where they had a previous one of these things? Ooh, bell number three. Yeah, actually, that's a good point. Can't do anything with the arrow, huh? Oh, what's going on here? Hey, James made a getaway. That's great. Unless, of course, it's not actually James.
So you're here too.
Yeah, no, totally. I was just as fooled as you were. To do with this sphere. Oh. Any clues there, James? No? Okay. What are we doing? From what I can see, replacing the missing parts will remove the force field. Gotcha. I will do that now. Are these the missing parts, or are those the missing parts? I honestly can't tell if I need 3 stone discs or 2 gears. Hey, it's a photo. Is this one the previous battle where the victors several times in a row? I don't know. Someone's trying to murder all of them. That's Hey, it's a wolf! Everybody see that wolf? Peeking in at me? Oh, such a cute little wolf. Alright. So let's use this here and figure out what's going on. Alright, did I miss a moon-shaped key somewhere? Courtyard? Why am I calling this a courtyard? Oh! Would you look at that? Okay, that was completely wrong. Alright, maybe I can use the blowtorch on this? Yes! Finally, we're getting down to the basement. That's an awesome blowtorch, by the way. Can I just say I love how many uses I'm getting out of these tools? Like, every tool in the game I'm using a bunch of times. It was 3 stone discs I was missing. Huh. Glass cutter missing the blade. Barrel. Metal band for a barrel, or in this case, a bucket. That needs a crank so I can lower the crate to the ground and maybe unlock a hidden object scene. Alright. Flood warning. Oh, I get it. They're worried about floods. Oh, what's that on the wall? Oh, the creator's the architect! Artifact. Almost said architect. Although they are kind of architects of the artifact, so... No, there's no excuse for what I said there. Don't touch the artifact. Or sphere, as she's decided to call it now. That is a little excessive. Okay. A loot. Oh, can I get a string for it or something? It's part of a hacksaw. Don't trust this water. I'd rather scoop it out with something than touch it. A club? That was actually a really stupid thing to guess. What is this spool? What's a spindle? Okay, well, I'll figure that out later.
The second shelf was sparkling there.
Yeah, we've been here to look at the book, and we need a cutter for the glass cutter. But good catch. Alright, so back to the graveyard. We're going to put the mace in here and see what that unlocks. Oh, a gun! Did we need a gun? An ancient rifle. That's kind of awesome.
The post with the fire?
No, that fire's important for plot. Alright, so we've got a bucket. I can use that to scoop out the water? Oh, I see. Hey, you're gonna get shot. No? Oh, well. I thought it was a good plan. What's that up there? Ooh. That's where the original ghosts of this evil order met to discuss their, hey, it's a friendly wolf! And another friendly wolf. I love both of those friendly wolves. Why do they keep running from me? Well, all I want to do is be their friend. So, do I have a magnet? Blowtorch? No. Alright, let's just see where the game thinks we can go. Oh, the basement again. I've got the bucket, right, yes. Scoop out the handle. Or the water. I feel like you're still going to get some of that dirty water on you while you're trying to scoop it out with a... no, I know. Yes, hidden object scene. Hidden object scene. Alright. Nice. It's easier to search now. Alright. Bell. Necklace. Phone. Phone. Mask 3. So that's 1, 2, 3. Dragonfly. Yep. 3 shells is 1. No. I'm having no luck with shells here, guys. Yeah!
There's a shell on top of
part of a plate.
Here.
That is a shell. There's a bell. A stick. Just, I would have called that a cane, but who am I to judge? Binoculars. Ah, there they are. Flute or flauta, if you prefer to pronounce things incorrectly. This goes on top of that to turn into a locomotive. Oh. Well, a locomotive does not have to pull another car along behind it. That makes it a train rather than just a locomotive. That's right, they're distinct things. Oh, there's the necklace. Shell flout.
Does anybody else have the song Locomotion going in their head?
They do now, but no, they did not. Okay. Shell and flute. Oh, there's the flute. Just a shell and we're done. Don't know what it is with me and shells tonight. I just can't see them. I've seen a lot of broken nonsense, but no shells. Please tell me that's not a living bird. Alright. Seriously, where's the shell?
Is it on the hat?
It is not on the hat. That is a bow.
No, on the other hat.
Oh, this hat? No, those are flowers.
Is it in the baskets down there?
Nope. That's all broken
not
shards of thing.
That leaning, the 3 stacked baskets leaning in the metal casing over on the right-hand side of the...
There. Screen. No. No, not there either. And then I backed out. Seriously. I feel like it's... That was a shell, apparently.
I didn't see what it was.
I don't know how that was a shell. All in due time. Less than 3 minutes each. Nice. That might have been all the hidden object scenes in the game. Often they give you the achievements for finishing number X when you're all done. There's something in the barrel. I should take that first. I did take that first. Oh. I had to click there to move the barrel. That makes sense. So now can I please disarm that gun? Yes. Gun, knife thrower. Really? Still.
What about the scissors?
That says it don't work on it. I already tried. What am I doing? That's obviously not right. Chisel? Blowtorch. Oh no, wait, I already tried the blowtorch on this, didn't I? Can't grab the knife. Can't deal with that. Alright, see if there's something else to do on this screen that I'm missing. No, no, no. Alright, I'll take a hint. I don't mind. What? No one could guess that. And then I just shot the machine.
I thought you did actually try
that. I might have, but I could have clicked in the wrong place. Alright. Hey, another number 5 bell. The broken pipe needs to be patched. We'll have to be careful of dripping acid. Don't we all? Blowtorch?
That would...
Need a patch first, right? Ooh, flowers. No? Okay. Need a weight for that. Oh, another photograph. To whom are they kneeling? Are these the victors? The order definitely joined the sight of their kneeling rivals. And the realization that they had the power of the artifact now. Okay. Still haven't solved the guy turned to stone or the dead necromancer, and then the rest of them just seem to be plot related rather than murder mysteries, the way the first four were, which I loved so well. Okay, stringed instrument, drumsticks, and a flout. I don't have stone versions of any of that, but I'm gonna keep looking. Do I have to make some? Thank you. I'll have to find a plan to make those. What's this on the ground? Oh, more about the artifact. It seems to be weak against light and fire. Okay. I don't know if I really get that from that image, but thank you. What's going on up here? Oh, it's an evil Pied Piper who turns into a mouse. He was working with the mice all along. Of course. That's how he got them to follow him. What a twist. Although, fun fact, Pied, you know what that word Pied means? A lot of people don't know this. I only found out recently. It means colorful. It means he was wearing a colorful costume. Pied Piper. As opposed to a piper in a drab costume. And that guy was not in a colorful costume, so he's not a Pied Piper. He's just a piper. Don't know why it's important to me that you know that, but it is. Chisel.
I knew that.
Well, yeah, I wasn't talking to you that time.
Oh.
All right. Oh, bells. I still need... Okay, so I have to switch them so they all add up to 15. Yeah, okay. So 9 has to go with 4 and 1. So you're not going to... What am I saying, 4 and 1? Ugh. I'm an embarrassing person. 5 and 1. So that adds up to 15. Okay, so 1... That adds up to 15. That adds up to... Oh, they all add up to 15 already. No, they don't.
No, they don't.
But they're close.
Yeah.
Like, we got 15, we got 15.
You have to move your 8 up.
Yes.
We've got to move the 6 up there now.
But then this will move to 18. You're right, okay, I'll trust you on this one. And then I have to move the 1 up here. And
the
7 up here.
Well, now the 8 and the 6 don't work.
Damn it. Wait. No, that's wrong. Couldn't be more wrong. I was close there for a second. Alright. Alright, so let's see. What if I leave the... Because I'm like, oh, I could leave the 5 in the center. That would be easy, but of course that's not how it works. Okay, wait. No, that would only get me to 12. But... 14, 15, 12, 15, 15. Which part is wrong? Oh, this part is wrong.
Yeah.
Damn it! I got so close there. And then he skipped the puzzle. That's exactly what's about to happen, everybody. We could spend forever doing the math, or I could just skip the puzzle. Okay, hold on. All right, we're gonna let an expert at math try this one out. You have 1 minute.
What? I'm not. Reset it.
Press the reset button.
Where is it?
Where it says reset.
Oh.
It's weird. Like, you give me a button that says, you lock one in place, so I can't move it. Boom, I'm fine. Solve it in 8 seconds. But, yeah, I just do not have the patience. Which I think says bad things about me. Yeah, well, obviously the 6 is just wrong. Okay. Maybe move the 3 over, and then the 4 to the bottom? Well, no, not to the bottom. Oof. Yeah, I got nothing. It's that 9 that keeps giving us trouble. Do you have an idea? You'd think I would have done this specific puzzle enough hidden object games that I would have just memorized how it's supposed to be ordered, but I really haven't, because in an effort to be constantly re-entertained, I completely forget the content of every hidden object game I play right after I play it. Or maybe I'm just a forgetful person. Yeah. We also, because this is a collector's edition, we also have access to a strategy guide, so we could just tell us the answer. So you wouldn't have to press the skip button. No? Okay. So yeah, I'm going to fast forward the rest of this, so to you it'll just look like it got solved, but to us, we will live through every minute of it. See you there.
There's only 2 possibilities for 9, so you have to get the 9 in a place where there's only 2 possibilities, see?
That's true.
Now you just have to build everything else.
Okay.
So, this is wrong. But you know you can't move anything else that goes with the 9.
I agree.
So... Six works. 7.
And it's the 8-5-4 that's getting you into trouble. And the 6-5-2.
Seven's clearly in the wrong place, right?
I think it's the 8 that's in the wrong place.
Okay, well that works.
Oh no, you're right.
What else works with the 8?
8-1-6.
I need to make...
8-3-4.
Hold on, I need to make 7?
Oh, move the 4, switch the 4 and the 2.
See?
You were right.
I told you I could do it.
You're the best.
I just had to remember.
Everyone thinks you're the best.
This test was in all of the...
IQ tests.
No, the math metal test.
Same thing.
Pascal, and what was the other one?
I don't know the other one.
Oh.
All right, so...
1 year was Pascal. And there was another one.
All right, we've got the key. Let's open the door in the hotel and find out what's what. No! Spinning wheel, but I have a spindle. It's right here, I have it. Can I start spinning? Oh, yes, I need material to spin into yarn. That actually makes sense. Oh, I got a clue. Where's the clue? Oh, here it is. Battles all over the hotel, each one more gruesome than the last, you say. All right, we're going to find out what 8-8 is. Everybody get ready.
It seems that the artifact's rightful owner must be the true victor.
Obviously. Of course.
But it's unthinkable how many lives were sacrificed in its name.
Right there with you.
A future full of such battles as these is unthinkable. But as long as the artifact exists, its legacy will...
Legacy will... what? Kind of weird how that just stopped. Although I really just realized just now I can watch this again.
Rightful, but it's unthinkable. Okay. A future full of such battles as
legacy will continue.
Is unthinkable. But as long as the artifact exists...
Weird that it cuts it off there. Yeah, okay, it's just they timed that wrong. It can happen. I don't judge. Alright, magnet. Ooh. I will go find a stethoscope then. I'm good at stethoscopy.
Or an empty glass.
Stethoscope is probably preferable. Alright, let's go carve a piece of wood. What secrets could this one be hiding? Good question. Can I pick up the paper or no? And does this go there? It obviously does. I need two of them. Alright. Let's find it. Alright, so I have to go find the carving station and make a wood thing. Was the carving station down here? No, it was not. Okay, maybe it was in the room with the gun? Let me check. Yeah, there's the carving station. I don't know why I thought it was downstairs. Alright. Now I'll just use the carving tools to... chisel? Maybe I chisel? What the? Oh, nice. It's a puzzle. How do I play it? Connect the dots to form a shape identical to the stencil. Okay. Connect the dots to... okay. I can do that. Be better if I remembered what the stencil looked like, but... okay. Kind of be better if I could just click on them one at a time. But you can't. Well, obviously. Okay. Two. A weird looking monster thing that I think I've gotten all wrong. Can I look at the stencil again? Although I guess a lot of these have to look like this, don't they? Is that right? So completely wrong. Can I have another look at the stencil? Okay, well, was I not right on these? Alright, let's put the stencil back. You can only look at the stencil once. Great. Sorry, what am I doing wrong here? Then you weave, and then you come back up and down and... did I miss a bunch or something? Yeah, I don't care anymore. There, we're done. What an amazing coincidence. Tool to cut out the stencil. I have a chisel. I have a hacksaw. Hacksaw it is. She is really good at that. Alright. Now let's go and put the wooden amulet in the place it needs to go. Which was, I want to say, not here. Alright, that is a piece of iron. It is an iron plate. Oh, right, to weld onto the place-dripping acid. See? I'm paying attention. Alright. Let's weld that into place. Yay! I fixed the acid tube, which is the thing I needed to do. And then I got some drumsticks. Alright, for the wooden figure. Figure. Nice. We are 1/3 of the way there. Is there more to do with this acid? Oh, I can clean metal with it. Is this dirty metal? It is a rusted amulet. Awesome. Yeah, that's... You make an excellent point. I don't own any gloves. Alright, well, come back to you later. I still don't have a weight. Alright. No, not seen any of that. Okay, let's see. Menu. Oh, there's still more to do here. Alright, okay. Still don't know how to knock that down. I only have two of the three pieces I need for that. I feel like we might also be skipping that one. here we go. What's in here? Good question. It is... What is that? Oh, it's golden wool to make a fleece. There are more secrets inside this chest. I just need a key to find them. Also, and I mean, maybe I'm the crazy one, but I always question these characters in video games who find just stacks of cash lying around and be like, well, better leave this here. No, you're in a monster hotel. Take the money. You've earned it by being in a monster hotel. All right. Got some golden thread. All right. I'll cut that loose and use my golden thread to accomplish something. I have no idea why I needed golden thread. Oh, do I need to tie it around the thing I'm pulling out of the... pulling out of the acid? That could be it, right? No, I'll use it to restring this. Turn it into an awesome loot. Mandolin. Shush. And I know who will appreciate that mandolin. Do I? Pied Piper? No, that was silly. He doesn't need an instrument anymore, but it could be useful to me. Am I going to chisel it out of his dead hands? I am! That was harsh. Alright, let's go give this stuff to the guys in the statuary room. I thought they were way too big for these figures, but I was wrong. Maybe they're magical and they're changing in size when they get them. That was a shock. Hidden objects! What? I believe we all see the gramophone. Let's just get a record of that gramophone. Nutcracker, no. Pipe, yes. Oh, it was the hearing aid. Nice. Garlic. Ah, there's the garlic. It's a lot of garlic. Two more cannons. One end. Okay, I don't know what that was. Flute. Ornament. That's an ornament. No, that was a globe.
Flute's right there.
It is?
At the top. To the left.
Oh, you're right. Okay. Got a couple of swords. Which are awesome and all, but not what I'm looking for. Ah, there's a stamp. Is that not a stamp? Huh. Really thought that was a stamp.
They have some type of stamp.
They do. A Pied Piper themed stamp of all things. Don't know why you would make him a put him on a stamp, but there you have it. Okay, sailboat needs a.
He saved your village from rats.
And then he stole all the children.
Yeah, but you know, in between that, he made a stamp.
It was like a week.
Still.
That's not enough time to make a stamp. Oh, what was that? Bird. Oh, there's the queen. Queen's crown. Alright, so even a favorable wind will be no use to this boat, so I have to find a mast. No, well, it's got a mast. I need to find a sail for it, and I thought it was this, but it isn't. It's not that. Oh, wait. There you are. Way to go, gramophone. You provided consistent music through this whole puzzle.
It's up at the top right here.
Oh. That is not a bird. That is a bird house.
You're clicking it there.
Nope, that's a bird house.
Well, it's an image of a bird.
Yes, but that's not what they were looking for somehow. Oh, there he is. Hey, little guy.
Guess what?
I can't.
Bird is the word.
Wow, so that happened. Alright, let's go use the hearing aid to crack that safe. I mean, I assume that's what we're going to do, because it's even better than having an empty glass. Nice. She is really good at that. Got her on her first try. All right, now we can get the thing that was covered in acid, and we can go finish the disc situation. Ooh, we got another picture. The maid. Turned out to be elemental. What? Shiro the Elemental Force is training your leash. Good, but is she the killer of everybody?
Did you click on the China hatch?
Yeah. Can't open it yet. Don't know how to open it either. My good friend, the Firefly, cannot help with it, sadly. I'm a big fan of you, Fire Flutter. All right, let's go get the thing with the tongs. Nope, doing the tongs first. I appreciate that you want me to go and deal with that first, but I want my Mac Tonight style moon first. Thank you very much. All right. Okay. Let's do it. So, swap the discs so the suns are at the top line, purple moons are at the bottom, and the center line shows the moon phases transitioning from a new moon to a full moon. Okay. Easy enough to do. Alright. Wait, did you say a new moon to a full moon?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay, so that would be, you.
Where's the new moon?
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about.
Maybe they think that's the new moon?
I mean, it's not, but they might think that. Alright. No. So I need that to be below the sun. Alright, so... to the left of the sun. So it has to go there. Okay. And then full moon in the middle? I'm just going to make sure. Moon phase transition from new moon to a full moon.
No, that one up there is next.
This one?
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah.
That I'm pointing at now? Well, that was embarrassing. No, I see your reasoning, but... Yeah,
that
okay.
One,
yeah, no, you're totally right. You're totally
top,
right. Yeah.
That one's the last one.
No, you're absolutely right. All right, so this... oh, and it's sun at the top and purple at the bottom, right? Just to be sure. Yeah, sun at the top. All right, so we have to move it so... that is a sun. All right. So now we need to move this one over there. Let's just do that. And so that has to be a sun, and that has to be that one. So I'm just going to move you here. Yeah. Oh, whoops. Got those two backwards. Okay. How do I keep having this upside down? Alright, so... I guess I need to use...
Remove the sun and the moon.
Alright. Alright, so this goes here. That one goes there. But now I need to get that over there and that at the top. I seem to be screwing this up more every time I try to move it. Two.
Why,
yeah.
Detective, your little investigation played right into my hands. So I had to resort to playing dirty. It was worth it.
Well, you did fool us. I'll give you that.
My order will finally win. Now we'll be able to remake the world the way it should be.
And what will that look like? Wow. She did not learn a valuable lesson about not touching that thing. Okay.
Did you see that? The artifact reacts to ill intent.
Oh.
And it's punished the maid. I'm glad she can't do any more damage. That artifact, we'll have to destroy
right there with
stop
you.
The fighting. Let's try directing the bright light.
Will do. So the maid's not dead yet, so that's good. Still haven't gotten that thing. Alright, let's deal with the bright light situation. Oh no! Do I have to put my Flutterfly in here? But I'm such a fan of hers. I'll go find some more crystals. Alright. Yes, there are. I just need to find them. Alright, let's go use the second one of these. Which I believe was in the upstairs yarn room. Pretty sure. Yep, yarn room. Alright, let's see what's in there. It is... What? Illusionist, werewolf, dryad, witch. Why are there two witches? And one of them is dead? Illusionist has an exclamation point. I'm so confused right now. Ah, here we go. Tragedy pick the most. Okay, here we go. We got more plot, people.
Sacrifice many in the quest for great power. A lowly, unsuspected maid. It was the perfect cover. She had access to every room in the hotel.
That's true. She
killed each member of the rival order in turn. But even a clever one like her can be made to pay for her crimes.
Well, that's true, but who killed the members of her order? Because Baron Samedi and the vampire also got killed. I feel like something more is going on here that I don't understand yet. Oh, yeah, I need the glass cutter, right. Okay. Let's go deal with that situation, which is apparently still in here. No. Black light's not helping anything.
Where does the moon go? Doesn't the moon go on that box?
Nope. Looked a little like it. I agree with that. Oh. There's a secret door behind the back of the safe. A safe and then a double safe. I respect that level of commitment. Okay. Alright.
The key opens that box.
Oh, no, totally. And inside is... to wait for the clock. Nice. Which, is this going to get me the glass cutter blade? Because that would be great. It's a lady statue. Dancer figurine. Oh, okay, I know where that goes. That's what goes on top of that box. It was not immediately clear, but we got there eventually. Yay! And on there is... oh, the last piece to the, there's no way a thing of that size... no. Fits into this thing. Like, there's just no way. Like, look at how big it is here. That's a glass cutter blade? Yes, it is. Alright, let's go assemble a glass cutter, shall we? Then we'll cut through the door, then we'll have all the pieces we need. Alright, do I need to fasten it? No, I don't. Good. Alright. Back to the room. We're going to cut open this thing and be on our way. Nice. And we found what? A hidden object scene. Awesome. Alright, so we need whatever that was. Oh, it's a rune. There's Aquarius. There's a pocket watch. There's another rune. And there's the final rune. If you were a bat, where would you be? Lion fan. No, oh, in that was a ram, cave. But no, that was a fan.
I'd be as a bat in the bat cave.
Got a triceratops, a skeleton. Ooh, what is a bat golem? Hanging
from the dream catcher over there?
No.
Oh, where was the bat?
I don't know. I grabbed it though, and I think that's all that matters. There's the grappling hook. Golem knife.
There's like three knives right over there.
That's true. But it was that one. Weirdly. Yeah, they put a bunch of knives on the screen, but it was actually that one there, which is kind of weird. So let's find the bracelet. I need a jewel for the bracelet.
On the thing's head.
Oh, nice. And now I just need a star. Anybody seeing a star? That's a demon skull. It's a, what do you call those things? Magic mirror thing. You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
There we go. Ta-da! It was a bejeweled star. Now I'm going to use the grappling hook. Thank you so much. What is this? Finish one hidden object puzzle in more than 10 minutes. Oh my god, how would... so you just have to leave it running? Because I can't imagine that ever happening. Sorry, what is left to do here? You just sent me back here? Oh, I was supposed to take those keys.
Told you.
And you are right. Everyone agrees with that sentiment. All right. Let's use some keys, yo. Okay, so you go down here. Obviously, you go here. You, Dr. Weirdo Key. No. You go up here. You go here, and then this one is this one. There were two leftovers, which is nice. Ah, true. Grappling hook. Nice. Alright, still never did anything with this. Huh. Maybe there isn't anything to do with that.
These sparkles.
Very strange. It's telling us we can do something with it, but I just don't see it. Alright, boom! Can I pull it back down, or... Ah, there we go. Nice. Finally. Had that thing forever. And inside is... Ah! To curse, ensure victory, but I can't let him stop him. I think you meant me. Not now, I know. Only the way to defeat the necromancer is to break the vial of life. I'm sorry, but he... Ah, so she... But who killed the vampire?
The villain knew where the necromancer kept his vial of life and stole it.
True.
But the necromancer was suspicious. He tried to stop our villain, and it cost him his life.
Damn.
The clueless villain smashed the fragile vial, and the necromancer's life was over.
It was probably a stupid move to let her find out where you kept your vial, necromancer. Alright, so that's good. I also need to find this. Alright, is that all of the...
No, that's it.
Alright, we got them all. Alright, right there, I could do that, and destroying that is probably going to end the game.
Yeah.
But as you've noticed, I have one mystery left to solve. So what's going to happen now is I'm going to break and go and solve that mystery and capture that video. And that's going to play now, and then we're going to immediately get back to solving that puzzle. And that's going to require me to do a lot of boring searching, which I will cut out, and we'll cut right to the finale. But so, to you, this thing's just going to end the rest of the game. But to me, it's lots of boring nonsense. So I will see you there. I'm saying I see you there. It's the same video. All right, so I'll be right back. Anyway, enjoy this mystery. And I'm back. Yeah, funny story. I went to try and collect all of the evidence to who killed the Pied Piper, but I searched every area in the entire game again, and there was nowhere left for me to click on, so I guess it was time sensitive, and I had to figure it out before moving ahead in the game, which kind of sucks. Also, the strategy guide, I caved and looked at the strategy guide. It doesn't tell you how to find out the pieces of the mystery. It just is how to beat the game. So, thanks, guys. All right, let's just wrap this up. how am I supposed to do this puzzle? Stools to guide the light from the flutter of fire to the artifacts of the past through the crystal. Okay. All right. So it's just a mirror reflection puzzle. Well, that's obviously wrong, but I believe you probably go here. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Ow. That was slightly wrong. There we go. Done. All right, so there was literally 20 seconds of game left when I stopped to go do that. I was right to stop then. Okay. Exploding crystal. Day saved. Through the work of James something or other and his trusty sidekick, Monster Detectives. Well, also, you know, the the giant number of monsters in that hotel. I love that there were both the clips to keep it on the page and on the photo as well. Seriously, though, this has been probably my favorite of the Haunted Hotel games I've played. Like, I really liked Axiom Butcher. Eternity was good. Death Sentence was really good. But, hi. Monster Detective. That's amazing. Like, it's just fantastic. I loved it from beginning to end. No, I don't. Stop asking me that. What's on the More Games list? Chimeras, Hallowed Legends, Grim Tales, Four Aces. I'm making a, you know, who cares motion. I will get around to the Mystery Trackers eventually, because I did like that one Mystery Trackers game. But, bonus content! Can I just watch the, I can't, can I? Gosh, darn it. Alright, so Secret Room, Collections Room, Achievements, Extra Gameplay is the bonus chapter, we'll do that later. Concept art, music, nice. Achievements Room. How did we do achievement-wise? I'd say pretty good, we just missed finish one in more than 10 minutes, and finish all the hidden object, all the puzzles without skipping, which, you know, it's pretty good. Okay, it's weird that we didn't get an epilogue with, you know, all of the monsters we saved and what they're going to do next now that the gem has been destroyed, but yeah, maybe that's covered in the next thing. Alright, so I've been the Hidden Object Guru. Thanks for coming on this weirdly abrupt journey with me. I got almost all of the pictures, so that's good. Seriously, did I miss a room? How did I miss this many of the pictures? Like, that's a lot of the pictures. Three of them, wow. I love the transforming photos. And I love that the magician is... I put on my cape and mask, but I'm obviously the same guy in every way. Yeah, and we didn't really find out what was going on with the two guys who hated each other now. There's more they could have done at the end of the story. But I don't want this to be full of complaints, because I really had a great time. Can't say enough good things about this, except for the fact that the strategy guide doesn't tell you how to unlock all of the mystery pages, which is very frustrating. Alright, so as I said, I've been the Hidden Object Guru. Yes. And if you want to see more Haunted Hotel Eclipse, please join me at the next item on the playlist. Au revoir.